Why am I talking to you, Bob? Why did I ask you persistently when you were alive? You died over 2 years ago, and I'm still talking to you. What you had to say was my best way to understand your needs. I'm trying to understand. You often had nothing to say about what I wanted to know. I asked what your body, your mind, your spirit needed. You often had something to say, nothing to do with my questions. First, I was interested in your words, in your having words. The quality of your voice. Understanding your words first. And then your voice. That your voice was different from the voice in my head. I thought at first I was helping you. Then I learned you were showing me. And if I shut up, I could hear you better. I asked, listened. We played. We spent time imagining.